Bam. I just kind of wrote this real quick. Use my beer to balance it on. Ran through it once real quick. Got me a Four Loko, a couple of beers. Taking it back, think about the last couple of years. Totally alcoholic, tried toning it down though. Went 9 days without nothing to prove myself the sun. I totally quit smoking, haven't smoked a bogey a year. Marijuana, I just kinda stay clear. A bit, but here for me, I could never just quit. It helped me so long, kept my lyrics legit. So fuck it, today I saw a man get punched in the face. And I was happy about it, felt young in a dumb way. To how long I haven't beaten a man up is so long that even slapping somebody won't feel good in my palm. I rhyme in a song, but I don't feel bad. When I do it, I just storyboard my personal pain and label it music. I do what I can with it, I write it down and I spit it. I got a lot of problems, except that I don't admit it. Boom. I'm bouncing this motherfucker on my beer. Boom. Peace.